Hi, I'm Violina, and welcome to Tip of the Day. I'm going to teach you how to make s'mores brownies. First thing you need is three items. A pie crust, some mini marshmallows, and a brownie, of course. Then, make your brownie mix, but don't bake it. After you're done, put it in a pie crust. Cook it for 25 minutes at 150 degrees. Then, take it out. Then put mini marshmallows on it. Put it in for an additional 5 minutes. And that's how you make s'mores brownies.